Let's hear it for the master, Cornelius Gaye.